Good morning, all of you students. So welcome to again lecture series on TyBsc Physics. For continue the first module, which is the crystalline state, and we want to see here point that is simple cubic, body center cubic, and face center cubic structure. So last few lectures we have see here the three-dimensional lattice cubic crystal structure, that 7 different system we have to see here, and what is the information about the side of the length and angle between the translational vector. So about this crystal cubic structure, the simple cubic structure, which is very simple, and this simple cubic structure, there are three main types which is considered as simple cubic structure: body centered cubic structure, that is BCC, and face center cubic structure, that is FCC. So among these three structure, we want to see the first structure which is considered as simple cubic structure. In simple cubic structure, the unit cell has one atom at each corner of the cube. So the unit cell has one atom. The unit cell has one atom at each corner of the cube. So see that here, so that unit cell consider as one atom at each corner of the cube, so that consider as this cubic structure. There is have total 8 corner, and that 8 corner, so consider as the each corner have one atom which is situated is this point. So this structure, which is known as the simple cubic structure. Now in this cubic structure, so that one atom at the corner of each, and this is simple cubic structure, which is the very simplest structure in the cubic system, at rarely found to the occur. Now so that's this diagram which is considered as, so that is figure number A, that is the simple cubic unit cell. Okay, now next structure we have to see here, that is considered as the body center cubic structure, that is BCC. Body centered cubic structure, that is considered as BCC structure. So in this BCC structure, that unit cell has also similar as the simple cubic structure, that one atom which is at the corner of the cube of each side, and one remaining which is the center of the this cube. So that's why we have to say that this structure is the body center cubic structure. So similarly, from the in this cubic structure, the unit cell has one atom each corner of the cube. So the unit cell has one atom at each corner of the cube. corner of the cube and one at the body center of the cube and one of the body center of the cube. So that is known as the BCC structure. So we have considered C here, the unit cell consider as one atom at the each corner of the cube, so that consider as one atom each corner of this cube for this side, one of the this, one of the this. This is situated at the corner of the cube. So this is known as the atom which is the corner of the cube and one of the body center of the cube. So that is mean by one atom which is situated on this position. So this structure which is known as body centered cubic structure. So that figure number B which is considered as body centered cubic unit cell and example of this which is considered as tungsten, molybdenum, chromium, alkali metal like sodium, lithium, potassium, rubidium are the example of the BCC structure. So that consider as sodium, lithium, again chromium, molybdenum. So these are the example of this body center cubic structure. Next structure of this system which is considered as the face centered cubic structure. In face centered cubic structure also see here, so that one atom which is the one atom at each corner of the cube and other six faces, that six atom which is the opponent of the faces of this. So that structure which is known as the face centered cubic structure. So that is considered as FCC structure. So consider this is the cube and in this cube structure, so first condition, so that atom which is distributed at the corner of the each side of the cube, so that is eight corner of this which is placed at the corner of the cube, that is one atom. And next main condition, so that unit cell has one atom at the each corner of the cube and addition has one atom at the center of the each face, that is considered as, for example, this is face, so one atom which is center of this, one atom which is the center of this, one atom which is center of this, one atom which is center of this, one atom which is center of this, and one of the backside of the center of this. So that is considered as the body center cubic structure. So this is the face side structure, this is the back side structure. So this type of the structure which is considered as the face centered cubic structure. So that cubic structure have property, first main condition which is the one atom is the corner of the each cube, and other six atom which is considered as the center of the faces. So this structure which is known as the face centered cubic structure. Okay, so that figure number C, that face centered cubic unit cell, that consider the unit cell has one atom is at each corner of the cube, and next an additional atom is center of the faces of cube. The faces of the cube. So this is the information about the simple cubic structure, body center cubic structure and face center cubic structure. In simple cubic structure, that one atom at the each corner of the cube, and this is the very simple cubic structure in the total 7 system. Next one is body center cubic structure. In body center cubic structure, that one atom has the corner of the cube and one is the center, body center of the cube. So that structure which is considered as the chromium, molybdenum or alkali metal like sodium, lithium, calcium example. Next one is the face centered cubic structure has total 8, that is one atom at the each corner of the cube, and next additional atoms which is the faces, center of the face of the cube. The example of this type of the structure which is considered as copper, silver, gold. So example which is considered as copper, comma, silver, comma, gold. So these are the example of the FCC structure. Now we want to see the next point which is considered as the atomic radius. And that atomic radius, what is mean by the atomic radius considered in the cubic structure, and what is formula which is given, and depends on this what phenomena is there which is considered in this new point. So that is considered as the atomic radius. So we have to continue the lecture here on the first chapter, that the crystalline state, and we want to see here the point, next point which is considered as the atomic radius. And in this point, the atomic radius, what is mean by atomic radius, that defined as the half distance between two nearest neighboring atom of the same kind. So that consider as the atomic radius radius is defined as the half distance between two nearest neighboring atoms, neighboring atom of the same kind. So this is known as the atomic radius. So that atomic radius, which is considered as, or which is defined as, the half distance between the two nearest neighboring atom of the same kind. So that is considered as, for example, generally, which is expressed the radius in terms of the A, that is symbol of this radius, or generally express in terms of A, that is denoted by A. So if, for example, consider in a cubic simple cubic structure, so consider the four atom which is closest to nearest for each other, and you have to know that the total radius of each, which is considered as R, or for example total A. So that, what is the definition? That definition, which is decide as, or which is described as, half of the distance of the neighboring atom. So for example, in a simple cubic system, and in this simple cubic system, so that consider as the unit cell or four atom which is placed is the nearest two corner to each other, so consider as this type okay, so that consider as the four atom are the corner of the each, that unit cell which is considered. Okay, and for example, at the corner of this atom which is situated or located at the corner of this system. So that in the cubic system, that consider that R, that is the radius, which is equal to A by 2. So why we have to say that R is equal to A by 2? Because we have to know that is the radius of this circle, that is radius of this circle which is considered as R. So this is R, this which is considered as R, and this is which is considered as R, and this total distance which is considered as the A. So we have to know that. So what is the distance of the R? So that's why the in simple cubic structure, that radius R, which is considered as R, is equal to, so that A by 2. So in the simple cubic system, that consider as the system, that atomic radius which is considered as the A by 2. So that is mean by in the simple cubic structure, the edge length which is A, and distance between the center of two nearest neighbor, so that is as shown in the figure. So this system which is considered a simple cubic system, which is a simple cubic system. Next system which is considered as the FCC system.